I sure could use some blues. But what kind? Delta?
Blues!
Chicago or Memphis?
Blues and blues.
Juke joint. Hill country or down home?
Blues, blues, and mo' blues.
Don't matter what kind of blues you choose.
We're going to give it to you right here on Blues in the Basement.
Blues in the Basement.
And welcome to another edition of Blues in the Basement. I'm Leon Gray.
And I'm Cookie B.
The leader and the bee in the house.
Oh, not Beyonce. Okay, let's stop.
Okay, yeah, but you are a queen, though. You are a queen.
That's right. We all are.
Yes, indeed.
Power to the sisters.
It is good to start the show called The Blues Buffet Part 1 with somebody from Texas. Mr. Buddy Guy, a man of many words, on Blues in the Basement.
I don't care what nobody say, I'm a man of a many words. I can speak thanks to you, darling, my dear. I can swear that you never heard. I rap strong and I know I rap long. Come on, mama, let me turn you on. Now, come on. All right. When I rap my game and call your name, you would never be the same. In the midnight hours when you dream, my darling, I swear you will call my name. I rap strong and I know I rap long. Come on, mama, let me turn you on. Now, come on. I was hauled off the jail late last night with no one to go my bail. I rapped strong to the judge early this morning and the judge put the cops in jail. I rap strong and I know I rap long. Come on, mama, let me turn you on. Now come on. Let me tell you about me, baby. I got to tell you.
Was Buddy Guy, man of many words. Oh, my.
That's a player in the modern day.
Player.
Yeah,
okay.
Player. In other words, ladies, if you lend him your ear, he might borrow some more stuff.
Well, with him being a great guitarist.
He was a great guitarist.
Great
he was
an guitarist, yes.
Inspiration to a lot. Who did he inspire?
Eric Clapton. Ooh, we like him. I know. And wait, Jimi Hendrix.
Look at you, man.
Yeah. Ooh. And then, of course, another Texas native, Stevie Ray Vaughan.
The Hendrix version of The Sky is Crying.
Uh-huh. Oh, that's it?
And then, you know, he's also got the probably highest rated, one of the highest rated. I think Whitney is the highest rated national anthem.
Of course.
Then Marvin Gaye.
Then Jimmy. That's it. He did that.
No doubt about it. Buddy Guy had a lot of influence over a lot of people. Thank you for listening to Blues in the Basement. And thank you for blowing up the Facebook page for Kudzukian Radio.
Keep it up. We love it. And we love you.
Now, I didn't mention the thing that's blowing up most, and that's you, Cookie B.
Oh, there you go. But thank you.
Did you see all those views?
I'm a starra.
You are a starra. Today and tomorrow.
Oh, that's... You know what? We're going to pin that right now. Okay.
No, we're going to... But if you go to our Facebook page...
Please do.
Kudzukian.com on Facebook. And like us, then all the show times for all these shows will come up, and then you can do some downloads, listen to shows you missed.
There you go.
All that good stuff.
Catch up with us.
Let's catch up with some more blues on this Blues Buffet Part 1. From Buddy Guy, we transitioned to Willie Hutch.
All right.
Now, he was really more rhythm and blues.
Mm-hmm. With his Motown connection.
With his Motown hookup. Mm-hmm. But this one, Stormy Weather, is a classic. It's Willie Hutch and Stormy Weather on Blues in the Basement.
I don't know why there's no sun up in the sky. Stormy weather since my girl and I been together, yeah. It keeps on raining all the while, yeah. Bad. Gloom and misery everywhere. Stormy weather since my girl and I been together, yeah. Oh, it keeps raining all the while. Oh, since you went away, walked in and met me. If you don't come back, I tell you that a rocking chair's gonna get me. I hope and I pray that the Lord above will let me walk in the sun. Just my girl and I been together, yeah. Oh, it keeps raining all the while. Keep on raining. Keeps on the stormy weather.
Oh, wow. Willie Hutch and Stormy Weather. That is beautiful.
That's my girl and I.
What?
He didn't say ain't together. He said been together. Been,
well, yeah. You know, that kind of happens.
Yes, indeed. Leon, the Cookie B.
Yes, we're here and we're serving you the blues.
The Blues Buffet.
The Blues Buffet.
Indeed. Powered by the Kudzukian Network. We've got a web page, well, a Facebook page. I can't quit talking about it.
You got you.
You posted last week.
Uh-huh. Just a little segment of our little behind the scenes.
We were in here talking about love.
We were, weren't we? It was love. You are.
I had on red. You had on gold and red. Yeah, we were talking about love and spreading love and all this good stuff. And somebody... one of the bosses around here decided, well, you know, that needs to be a promo. And then you took it.
And it worked.
And you put it on Facebook.
I mean, we were just putting it there. But, hey, we want the people to see it. We want them to love it. We want them to follow us.
Got to follow us on Facebook.
What?
Then you know about all the Kudzukian products, like a little R&R on sports.
Oh, did you see their little segment on
Live at 9? Yeah, they were on Channel 3.
Yeah, with Alex and Mary.
They sure were. Sure were. I don't know. Did you buy Larry that hat?
I don't know, but I liked it. Didn't you like it?
Okay.
He looked cool with it, I thought.
I'm going to segue, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay.
Let's move on with the blues music. This young lady was not really a blues artist, but she was known probably best for the Poetry Man. You remember that song? You're the Poetry Man.
Mm-hmm.
You make things all right.
You can sing too.
Phoebe Snow.
Ooh, love makes a woman?
Yes, indeed.
I guess it does.
That means money makes a man.
Ooh.
All blues in the basement. And it's love.
Uh-oh. It makes a woman.
Barbara Acton did this song originally.
Yes.
Yeah.
But Phoebe, I like her version.
Phoebe put that thing on and good gracious.
It's that voice.
Indeed. That's actually on the same album with Poetry
Man. Okay. Okay. Yeah. It's that bluesy voice.
And Harpo's Blues is
all
on
all right. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Well, I see she's a New York City girl, but you think she sounds like Harlem, doesn't she?
Well, you know, she's a mixture of bloodlines.
Okay.
She's a little African-American, little Native American, a little Jewish American.
Okay, like many of us, huh? You know, because we're everything. I'm just saying, we are.
We are.
We are everything. That's why we're so special.
We absolutely are. Every time I meet a gray that's white,
mm-hmm.
I just say, hi, cousin. Hey, girl.
There he goes. Okay.
I do. I mean, well, you know.
Well, I could see why her voice, though, was on a lot of jingles for commercials. I saw that. That's kind of, that's
girl,
neat.
This girl's blowing.
Keep it going.
And she did keep the Barbara. Actually, her version of the Barbara Acton song charted just as high as Barbara Acton's song.
Oh, really?
And she didn't change. She sang it the same way.
But it was just her way. Yeah.
Yep. Absolutely.
Wonderful.
We love you guys for listening to Blues in the Basement. Like us on Facebook. And send us a request, and we'll get it right on for you. Coming back, we've got much more blues music, including something from W.C. Handy, Times 3 on Blues in the Basement.
Blues in the Basement.
Keeping it real, right, and funky.
This is a guy who obviously has disdain for women of color. He called a young woman at CNN stupid and said she asks a lot of stupid questions. And he doesn't hesitate to go there on a regular basis, and particularly with black women.
Funky politics on the Kudzukian Network.
Kudzukian!
Thank you for listening to Blues in the Basement, powered by Kudzukian. You can also go to the website at kudzukian.com. And you know what you'll find there? You'll find all of our products.
Yes, you will.
A little R&R on sports, if you like sports.
Mm-hmm.
You know, we do blues in the basement. But, you know, we have a rival show.
Oh,
and they're not rivals. They're family.
We're family.
They do jazz, and they call it riffing on jazz.
That's kind of cool, isn't it?
Yeah, Howard riffing Robinson.
Come on, Howard.
And
Chuck O'Bannon.
And, no, I'm leaving. I know Chuck. I was going to leave Chuck out, but since you put him in.
You didn't. And then our guy, Melvin Massey.
Massey. Yeah. He's the dean of blues.
Oh, yes. His voice.
Dean of gospel and the PhD.
That voice. Oh, my.
No doubt about it. No doubt about it. Melvin, we listen to you, and we appreciate you listening to us.
Yes, we do.
All of our great Kudzukian products. We'll tell you about more of them. But I got to, you know, we need to do something
for the man
who invented the blues.
Mm-hmm. You did a little tweak on something. I see it.
What'd I do?
Mm-hmm. On our double play, you kind of changed it up on me today.
Oh, yeah. Triple play.
I love it.
But it's W.C. Handy.
You got to give him his.
I can't just play two W.C. Handy songs.
Give him his props, right?
Known as the father of the blues.
This
Kudzukian emanates from Memphis, Tennessee. I can almost throw a rock. Okay, I'm lying.
Yeah, I was going to say, wait a minute.
But if the wind is right, a kite will fly from here to Beale Street.
Yes, it will.
No doubt about it.
We love our Beale Street.
Now, look how I did this.
I love it.
Because I wanted you guys to get the essence of W.C. Handy. We're doing the Beale Street Blues.
Mm-hmm.
Who's singing that?
That's going to be Nat King Cole.
We're doing the St. Louis Blues.
Oh, that's my girl, Etta James.
And we're doing the Memphis Blues.
Okay, from Louisiana, Louis Armstrong. Come on.
The tribute, triple play, W.C. Handy on Blues in the Basement.
If Beale Street could talk, Beale Street could talk, married men would have to take their beds and walk, except one or two who never drink booze, and the blind man on the corner who sings the Beale Street Blues. I'd rather be here than any place I know. I'd rather be here than any place I know. It's gonna take the sergeant for to make me go. going to the river. Maybe by and by, going to the river, and there's a reason why. Because the river's wet and Beale Street's done gone dry. To the river, maybe by and by. Going to the river, and there's a reason why. Because the river's wet and Beale Street's done gone dry. Because the river's wet and Beale Street's done gone dry. Because the river's wet and Beale Street's done gone dry.
Indeed. The father of the blues, W.C. Handy.
Yes.
On a triple play, Cookie.
What a tribute to the man. I love it.
We have to do the historical basis for the blues.
That's it.
Because a lot of people say, well, that sounded like ragtime.
Mm.
Well, the blues has evolved so much. As a matter of fact, it gave birth to rock and roll.
A lot of things. That's it. That's
rhythm
it.
Rhythm and blues.
Came from the blues.
So. This art form, this original art form, which started right here in Memphis.
Memphis 10.
I'm going to own this.
We can go on and own it. We know it came from, but anyway, we'll let Memphis have that. And I love that, the Memphis blues.
Well, see, you're missing the point. See, mm-hmm. See, the people came up from the Delta.
They did. And then they put a spin on
to
it.
To Memphis.
Oh, so Memphis drew them.
Yeah.
Did Beale Street, like, trail them to Memphis?
Well, WC Handy said, I'd rather be on Beale Street than any other place I know.
Remember Handy, the place? He had a club, didn't he?
Yeah, the Handy Club, There's still a little Handy Light Club next to Handy Park, right?
Yes.
But it's more of a place to buy trinkets and t-shirts and memorabilia.
Oh, well, you had some heavyweights along with him, so that was awesome.
Nat King Cole, Etta James, and Louis Armstrong.
Ooh, blues, blues, blues.
The great Satchmo.
What?
Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. You know, we have more to come, and we want you to go to the website, Kudzukian.com.
Please do.
Download some of our stuff, especially
Please
Blues
do.
In the Basement.
Especially.
Then go to the Facebook page and continue to blow up Cookie, my co-host. On the Kudzukian Facebook page.
I'm taking a bow now. Thank you to all my friends and fans. Thank you.
We're back with more Blues in the Basement after this.
My man, got a heart like a rock cast in the sea. My man, got a heart like a rock cast in the sea. My man, got a heart like a rock cast in the sea. I hate to see that even
sun go down. Cause my baby, he done left. He done left this town. Feeling tomorrow like I feel today. I'm gonna pack my rags, make my getaway.
I've just been down, down to Memphis down. That's where the people smile, smile on you all the while. Hospitality, they were good to me. I couldn't spend a dime and had the grandest time. I went out to dancing with a Tennessee dear. They had a fella named Handy with a band you should hear. And while the folks gently sway, all them boys begin to play real harmony. I never will forget that tune they call Handy's Memphis Blues. Oh, yes, those blues. They got a trumpet man leading the band, and folks, he sure blows them horn. And when the clarinet seconds to the trombone's croon, it moans just like a sinner on revival day. That melancholy strain, that ever-haunting refrain, is like a morning sorrow song. Here comes the very part that wraps a spell around my heart. sets me wild to hear that loving tune again, those memories blues.
Basement.
R&R on Sports.
The co-director for the Chip Ganassi Racing Pit Crew, Mike Metcalf, welcome to R&R on Sports.
Thanks for having me, guys. I appreciate it.
It's R&R on Sports.
Kudzukian. Blues in the Basement, powered by the Kudzukian Network. I'm Leon, the leader.
And I'm Cookie B.
Blowing up on Facebook, ooh, I might add.
Well, I'm trying.
Go to the Facebook page, Kudzukian on Facebook, and like us. And then listen to the shows you've missed.
Yes.
But you haven't missed this one because I've still got more buffet selections just for you. Now, looking down this list, I don't want to give away anything. I won't give away anything. Can. But your girl, Chick Rogers, is going to be in this segment.
Oh, yes. I saw it and I love the song. Oh, my God.
Indeed. You know,
we won't tell them yet.
Now. This isn't Mary Jane.
But it is Mary Lane.
It's Miss
right?
Mary Lane. If you just do a little background look check on Miss Mary Lane, what do you think you'd find?
Well, looks like she sang in a lot of chick joints back in the day. And guess what?
What happened?
She sang with someone I know. Well, I don't know. I know his family.
Who's that?
James Cotton.
She sang.
Tunica, Mississippi. You know, I saw that. I said, what?
Mary Lane was also the writer of a lot of the lyrics for her songs, and they were arranged by other guys in the band. This one is probably one of the biggest ones that I like. It's called My Friends Always Ask Me, and then she dot, dot, dot the thing.
Know that's something coming.
But that is why I put up with you, or why I live by my... You know, my friends ask me all kinds of stuff. What's your friends ask you?
Nothing. I look at them like, don't.
Because they want to stay your friends. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Blues in the Basement with Cookie B and Leon. This is Mary Lane. What's the song called?
My friend always asks me.
All of my life, I've been trying to do what's right. All of my life, I've been trying to do what's right. I'm gonna find someone to love me, someone who don't wanna. Further on down the road, I say soon, sooner later, I say further on. Carry this heavy load.
Careful who you let your friends talk to about you.
What?
Let me say it one more time.
Say it again. Say it for the people in the back.
Be careful who you let your friends talk to about you.
What? Blues will tell you. They'll put you up on something. I tell you that.
It'll make you think about things that you never really thought about before. That's Cookie B. I'm Leon. Of course, we are giving you a buffet.
Yes.
Of blues.
And I'm still hungry.
Yes, I want some more too, but we got to talk about Miss Lane for a minute.
Okay.
You ducked this question first. The title tells you everything mm-hmm. about that song mm-hmm. that we just heard.
Yeah.
My friends always ask me,
What
is it about your friend want to know your business?
Well, I don't know if it's just your friends. I think this is just
people.
Just something, yeah.
Just people in general.
Everybody wants to know something about people or.
Inquiry minds want to know.
Yes, you remember that?
I do. I never bought one of those papers, but I do remember.
I would look at it in the grocery stores
while we're waiting to get checked out. That was before social distance.
Yes, that's very true. That's very true.
Spread the paper out. Alien lands and fathers two children. Yeah, the inquiring minds want to know. But the thing is, people that want to know your business mm-hmm. generally mm-hmm. don't have any business of their own.
So that's why they're all in yours.
I believe that for a fact. I do.
That could be true.
I believe that
could
for be a fact. True. And I just thank Miss Mary Lane for setting that straight.
Setting that straight.
Ladies and gentlemen, Melvia Chick Rogers Ooh. Is a Memphian that made her name in Chicago, Illinois.
All right, Bob Wimbush, we finna get your girl.
Now she's back.
Yes, she is.
But I'm going to play a song she recorded in Chicago.
Yes.
She's a big Aretha Franklin fan. Oh. Mm. And this one's called...
Ain't No Way.
On Blues in the Basement.
Ain't no way for me to love you if you won't let me. Ain't no way for me to give you all. I know.
And it ain't no way for me to love you.
Ain't no way.
If you won't let me.
What?
Why? And of course, ladies and gentlemen, that's the legendary Chick Rogers, yes, doing, yes, the Queen of Soul.
Thank you, Chick. Thank you, girl. Thank you.
But why is it that people want to love folks that don't want to love them back? What's up with that?
That's part of
that. That's the blues.
That's it. I mean, the hurt, the pain. Ain't no way. Oof.
For me, ooh, to love. I mean,
if you won't let me.
We have a listener that kind of double liked your page, uh-huh, and uh-huh, that beautiful excerpt of us just doing what we do about love. And,
yeah.
William Woodard, his name is Bill. You know Bill.
Yeah.
He might know Dollar Bill. He's a Catholic.
Yes. Okay. Yes, he is.
And he said, tell Cookie she looking good on that.
Oh, he's so nice. I like him.
But he had a saying. We went to school together, high school together.
Okay.
And he had a saying. He said, boy, I like who like me.
I like that. That's smart, though.
Bill, thank you for that, because that changed my whole life.
Think about it. Think about how many people you liked.
Yeah.
And they may not have.
People go, there's a mindset that if I do something right, I can make you like me.
Yeah.
I don't buy that.
That doesn't work all the time.
I want some sparks to already be, you know, sparkling.
But one thing about me, I'll let you know if I don't like you. No, I won't. I'm kidding, because I'm nice to
like
everybody,
that,
and I smile.
No, but don't waste my time.
Right, and I wouldn't want anybody to waste my time. Okay, let's go back to the blues.
It'll stop. See, you just segue. See, that's what makes people cry.
I know. Uh-oh.
That's what makes people cry.
Is that it?
Because they finally figure out, after wasting all of their time, that this is never going to happen.
Ain't no way.
So Gary B.B. Coleman.
Yes.
With all of his 3 million views of this song on YouTube.
Okay.
Does the Sky Is Crying.
Aww.
On Blues in the Basement. We'll see you next time.
Blues in the Basement. Directed, produced, and distributed by Kudzukian.
The sky is crying. Can't you see the tears roll down the street? The sky is crying. Can't you see the tears roll down the street? I've been looking for my baby, and I wonder where can she be. I saw my baby.
My baby don't love me no more. Baby, don't love me no more. Yeah, the sky is crying, yeah. Can't you see the tears roll down the road? Thank you.